All right, Isaac Harris, let's get into some more mailbag questions. Here's one I've been wanting to get to. This is from Jacob H. Shout out to Jacob. Great fan of the show. News says that there's been a surge in kids named Luka.
Yeah.
Across the U.S. and DFW. Who would be your top three NBA players to name your kid after? Assuming that he says Nick Van Wifey, which is an interesting nickname, has approved already. Man, this is an interesting question. Top three names.
It's so hard because I have some names that you're like, I think would be cool. Like, I think Ja would be super cool. But
see, I have one of my best friends back home is named Jaja, so I couldn't do that. I couldn't just name him after.
I think that's a really cool name. But it's like, are you naming them after somebody because it's like, oh, you want to honor the player type thing, or is it just like a cool name? So like, I think Ja's cool. I think even though this is a nickname, I think Bam is cool.
Bam is a cool name. Bam Harris. Oh, that guy's playing. That kid's playing defensive end somewhere. Defensive tackle.
But those are like the two that I think of, but I would just never name my kid after an NBA player.
I mean, after everything we've seen, I think there may only be one player that I've been around that I would name my kid. If I'm going to give, you know, the namesake of one of my kids to a player, I think it would be Dirk. Like,
I thought he was going to say Magic.
No. Just the tweets alone take Magic out of the running.
His Twitter but, is so bad.
The person for me personally, it would have to be an NBA player or a player that like also lived pretty morally too, right? And also like was an incredible person, not necessarily a basketball player. So like Dirk lived up to everything that I would ever want in a you know public figure in a, you know an NBA player in an ambassador like all that stuff. And so if I was gonna name after one person, I would probably be Dirk, and that's probably it, to be honest. I don't know if anybody else is like, you're not naming your kid Michael Jordan Harris, right? Like
Vince
Carter Harris.
No, Dirk would be the only, I mean, I guess the only one. And Deshaun's probably out, but
I think it's crazy that I said Dirk before you, but I just want to point that out.
I just went with the fun name route. I didn't like go deep on it. Like, who would I actually want to name?
Oh, it? Yeah. If we're going with fun names, can we go outside? Can I name my kid DeBrickishaw? Can I? If we're going outside NBA.
Yo, Brick.
There you go. I found that question really interesting.